When you have wealth, what are you gonna do with that wealth? Buy a third yacht? One of the guys is like, oh yeah. Don't get lost in the sauce. So Hashem's gonna ask you, what were you using all that money for? This person had all this money. He could have been Mekayim. He could have given to build up the Torah should be flourishing in the world.